the zombie. It's a classic of magic. It's been around for years. I have mine under this cloth. You can actually see it's got a mind of its own, stay. And it wants to do things on its own for a reason. You can say it's haunted. You can have fun with it. You can let it float away. But you can let somebody see it, too. Now, the thing I like about this zombie is you can actually, at the end of the routine, you can take this and open up for a surprise finish.